Hello fellow engineers and welcome to Please Don't Press Anything, especially that red button. Now we've been left looking at this control panel. The guy in charge needs to take a bathroom break. They'll be right back, but don't touch anything. So yeah, we're just looking at this. We've got a very big red button. We've got what appears to be like a city or something. I wonder what this button could do. I really want to press it. We got instructions up here. Grab your screwdriver, grab your hammer, work. 1 equals 11 equals 21. What? Then we got some sort of equation to find D. And then what does that say? I'm tilting my head upside down. Correct. Interesting. I want to press the button. Oh, I don't know what to do. I guess do we just wait? Let's just wait this out. I can wait. I can just sit here waiting. Just waiting. What are we going to do? Oh, great. Thanks, man. You've really helped me. So I said, what took you so long? Something could have happened. He says, really? Like what? The apocalypse? You've got to have an education to run this machine. Oh, well, I am an engineer, sir. Right, anyway, was that always there? This photo-y thing? I'm not really sure what that is. Anyway, he has gone again. So I guess being a human, I'm going to press a button. I mean, the button does nothing. Do I need to like restart it first? Oh, okay. I've restarted machine. We press button. There's a triggery switch thing. So is that like to arm it? I don't want to like blow up a city or something. What happens if I press again? Oh, more buttons. What if I keep pressing? Nothing else. Okay. So that is, oh, that's a screwdriver.
Oh, really?
Instruction, grab your screwdriver. Okay, shall I grab my screwdriver? I've just screwed all those out. We now have buttons. Okay, what if I just keep pressing the button? Does anything else? Oh, we got a hammer. Step two, grab your hammer. See, you can tell I'm educated because I read instructions. Oh, no. I was going to say, what do I do with my hammer? I just smashed the screen. Why is there one of these blocks from Mario behind it? What if I press it? Oh no. What's that noise? What happened? Ah, what the freak is going on? The game just closed. So I unlocked the hammer ending. Oh, is that what these are? Oh, these are the endings, the stickers. So I think that was be like a good guy and don't press anything. This was the Illuminati smashing the screen. All right, so let's press that. I want to see if I were to do that. That's armed. Well, it looks like it's armed. That's on. Press the button again. 3, 2, 1. Oh no, I love mushrooms. Okay, so that's what the button does. Let's just restart. Oh, there we go. We restart. It's not real. It's not real. Oh, we're looking at another city now. Oh, look. As well as the stickers, there's lights down here to show what ending you have. Look how many endings there are. Okay, right. We press the button. We don't touch that. We know what that does. We press this. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. Do we think that's something to do with... Oh, look. That's actually 3. It goes 1, 2, 4, 3. Interesting. But 1 equals 11 equals 21 equals... Is that like a gap? And then we've got 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 1... 3, 1, 2, 2, 1. I don't know if I'm clever enough for this. I'm also looking at this ladder thing. Is that like, they sort of look like these, like 1, 3, 2, 2, 3, 1. Should I try that? 1, 3, 2, 2, 3, 1. Oh, I did it. Although I should not do it. Don't do it. But yeah, so that's the ladder thing. So now we've got this, which says don't do it. We've also got this switch, which I guess goes left or right. So press... Oh, I just pressed 1 and then that came on. So does that do the next one? Okay, 3, 4. Okay, so that wasn't the code. I think there's some sort of code using these. Oh, do we think it's the correct thing? If I were to spin my head, we got bottom right, bottom left, bottom left, bottom right. So bottom right, bottom left, bottom left, bottom right. Oh, that was it. That was correct. And look what's popped out on the right. We got a D4. And then we got this thing. Oh, that actually has something etched on the side of it. 276. So I don't know what D4 means, but can I slide those buttons? No, can I? Oh, I can change that. So that to a 6. Oh, it's red. Oh, really? I've got to click 276 times. There's no, there's no other way. All right, give me a second. Oh no, I pressed the... Oh no, I accidentally moved the mouse and I pressed the reset button. All right, time to get 2 fingers involved. That's how we do it. 2 fingers right in there. Vibrate. Right, hang on, we're getting close now. 276. Question, why didn't the other ones go red? Another question, what does this do? I don't want to press the red button. Do I press the button again? No. Do I press this thing? Oh, we've now got a bender. 0 and 1. And then what is that? Oh no, what is this? What have I got? Put it back. Oh, it's revealed like secret stuff. Oh man, there's patterns everywhere. Oh my goodness. Okay, what's going on? It's like one of those black light things. Let's hope there's no like spurge patterns on. Oh god, oh dear. There's a handprint. Down here we got more numbers and don't know what that. Oh my god, there's numbers everywhere. There's numbers everywhere. Oh, and interesting, if I go over the don't do it, I get the do and t dot. So dot is in white, or it says don't I. Oh, there's a little ghost there. I just got a Ghostbusters achievement. Oh, look, Morse. Oh, Morse code. Ma. There's like a dog that sort of like pooed itself. I feel like I've opened up like several different endings. I'm going to attempt to press the red button on this. It might just reset everything. Oh, no. Oh, no. One, two. What? Oh, what happened? Oh, there's like slugs. No, vines. I got a panda. Green. It was the green ending. The city got destroyed by vines. The boomers were right all along. We should have destroyed the environment before it destroyed us. Anyway, right, we go again. Let's get the screwdriver again. Get this panel off, because I don't think I ever actually pressed these buttons, did I? So let's have a little press of... Oh, it's another code down there. So if I just press all of them, it'll probably do nothing. I can try the correct code again. So it was that. Okay, that did nothing. Can I use the screwdriver, like... Anywhere else? Oh, did you see that? There's a load of stuff. Oh, look, this hand is moving, actually. All right, can I screwdriver any of this? No, I don't think I can. If I keep pressing the button, am I going to get the hammer? Yes, okay, we have the hammer. Can I hammer this? I'm an engineer. Something goes wrong, whack it with a hammer. Oh, look, the light came on. Oh, then the light went off. There's like something to insert there as well. I mean, I haven't tried pressing the button again. No, the button does nothing. Maybe if the light comes on, I press the button again. All right, ready? Light is about to come on. Get ready on the button. So light on, press button. Oh, we did an ending. We turned the light off. Hey, what is that? Is that a certificate? Does that say dummy? Did I just turn the machine off and I wasn't meant to turn it off? Anyway, we go again. I reckon this time, let's get the hammer out and I just want to like whack some stuff. I have not played with the hammer enough. I think I screwdrivered everything I could, but let's just try whacking. Like not the screen, we know what that does. What about the button? Ooh, there's an alarm going off. Why have I got this? A crosshair. Oh, I can choose where I want to whack. Interesting. So every time I hit the button, it's like, oh, I'm breaking the button. Oh, what is that? Oh, kill it. I don't like it. Oh, it's got a shield. Oh, do I have to destroy? Oh, what are these? What is going on? What has happened to this game? Right, whack it. Oh, it's like a boss. Right, whack, 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 whack. It's like crazy whack-a-mole. If whack-a-mole was like a devil fetus. This is terrifying. Why is this happening to me? I was just trying to not blow up a city, not get attacked by unborn children. Oh, no, it's bleeding on the restart button. Oh, it bled so much it restarted. I think I failed. All right, we've got to go again. I got to get better. I let the team down there. I was panicking, but this time we're gonna smash it, literally. So we just got to make sure we get rid of this thing before that droplet gets to the restart button. Oh, no, it's dripping too fast. No, come on, faster, Matt. Faster, whack it. Yes. Oh, we did it. That was so close. Oh, this is so freaky. I don't like this. Ah, the screen's really shaking. Ugh, what is that? Weird. Anyway, we've got that sticking out. But honestly, what the hell was that all about? Like, seriously, that was weird. Oh, what is this? Awaiting input? What sort of input? There's only one button. Press a button. Oh, no. Oh, so if I keep pressing that one, it doesn't add anything. If I press some of the other ones. Oh, no. Have I got to work out which of these I got to press to do the code? So it was that one. Oh, there's so many buttons everywhere. All right, just do this logically. Just work from left to right until we find the right one. There we go. So left to right, just press all the buttons and then... Oh, there's so many buttons. It's going to be the last one I press, isn't it? I think it's just the last one I press. I've got to press all the buttons. And then the last one I press will be the thing. Yeah, thank you for cooperation. You got the jobs. I got what? I did all of that and it couldn't even tell me what it was. What's a stir? What does that say? Stir. Is that like my name, do you think? Anyway, I think that's like my job pass. I did okay. Right, anyway, let's unlock some of this stuff. I haven't actually seen what happens if I keep pressing past when we open the hammer. If I keep pressing... Oh, it just turns off. Oh, was that one I've already done then? Ah, so that means one of the earlier ones I didn't actually do. All right, anyway, let's get this panel off again. I'm wondering if this code is like... Oh, no, this is only 4-digit, this one. All right, tell you what, let's open this thing again. So 1, 3, 2, 2, 3, 1. That's that open. What if I flip that to that side? We get the bender thing again. All right, let's just have a look. See if there is a code. That's like the Zelda sign. I don't understand what's going on. Is that the strongest shaped button? Oh, look. This red button has a 4 on it. Interesting. I don't know if you can see these arrows. I am just following like these arrows. There's one in like each corner. So it goes over to there, up there. Then we got Pac-Man. Waka, 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 waka. Then it disappears. But if we keep going, there's an arrow there going down. An arrow there going that way. One there down to here. Over this way. Then there's another one going up. left around there. What is going on? Then we get to like the dog and then we're just back at the start. I'm confused. Oh, look. How long is that? 7 digits. I've seen a 7-digit number somewhere. Question is, where did I see it again? Oh, was it this thing? Yeah, I think that. I was like, maybe if they're zeros and they're ones. So if we do 00 for the blue squares, ones for the like black ones. So 000 and then a one. Yes! Oh, it worked! It worked! Oh no, what's that? It's a giant robot destroying the city. It's Bender. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, right. I've just restarted. Let me just see. I want to try. If I were to do that the other way around, like with the ones, zeros, the zeros as ones, what would have happened? So if it is 110, 1110. Oh, nothing happens. Nothing happens. Right, okay. Thinking about this logically, that's labeled. It says Bender. We got the Bender ending. When we hover that over that, it says OSTAP. So how do we think we get the OSTAP ending? Is it something to do with Morse code? It says Morse. We got down arrows. Is that pointing down to there and up to there? Is that why it says dot? Because it's dashes and dots. I feel like I need to Google like Morse code for don't do it, maybe? Or OSTAP? All right, okay. So I've just... I've just got the Morse code alphabet up. And I'm going to try and do dot, because I think it's the right number of digits. So presumably one is a dash. So D is dash dot dot. Then O is 3 dashes. And then T is another dash. So it's the right length. Is it going to do anything? Oh, it did. It actually did. No way. Oh, what's happening? The city flooded. We made Waterworld or Timberborn is season 4. Or was it 5? Either way, we got another ending. Oh, it's the ocean ending. All right, so I'm restarting again. Something else I've noticed. The first time you press this button, there's an arrow there. Now, where is that pointing? Somewhere along... Oh, there. Then diagonally, somewhere down this length. Oh, I don't really want to arm. But if we keep going down this way. Oh, there. I found it. Okay, so the next one is up. So if I just keep clicking while going up. There you go. Then diagonally up this way. Where is it, game? Where is it? All right, I have no idea where this one's actually pointing. It could be anywhere along here. Oh, it's up there. It's way up in that corner. Okay, so now we go straight down. Then over this way. Yeah, the diagonals are like really on the wonk. Oh, look, we opened this panel. 3 by 5. Was that always there? 666? I don't know. All right, let's just try pressing. Ooh. Oh, it's one of those. Yeah, one of these weird puzzles where you press stuff and stuff happens. Yeah, got it. All right, give me a second to turn all these on. Yes, I did it. Yes, we got an ending. What's going to happen to the city? Oh, it's split in two. Oh my goodness, I shouldn't laugh. Oh, look, something appeared down the bottom right. Oh, I just clicked it. What is that? This is like papers, please. I'm not sure I should let you in, mate. You're getting a big fat X. Is that an ending? I've made it a police state. Okay, that's very random. So yeah, there's a passport down there. So what if I were to let him through? Is that an ending as well? Okay, oh, wait, what is this? City boom, press button to drop bomb. Okay. Oh, I got to blow up the city. Oh, I get 3 bombs. Okay, so I got 3 bombs. I got a boosh, boosh, boosh. I've just got to try and get rid of the city. There's probably a time limit, I guess. What is this game? I'm loving it, though. Oh, it's my plane's getting lower and lower. Okay, I've realized what's happening. I've got to get... Oh, no, I crashed into it. All right, okay, we go again. Oh, no, I've got to focus on the big buildings anyway. All right, okay, we're nearly there. We just got 1, 2. Oh, no, I missed. No, am I flying too low? Or can I get it? No, I was too low. I got to do it without missing a single bomb. All right, well, I've been trying for ages to like re-trigger that. I don't know. I don't know how to re-trigger it. Something I did want to try though, this correct thing. If I did that before down here, what if I did like the opposite? So I literally just point to what it's pointing to. So left, right, right, left, all on the top ones. Yes, that's an ending. Oh, banging. What is it? Oh, it's a UFO. It's a spaceship. Oh, I just wiped out the city. Oh, dear. All right, then something I haven't done yet for some reason. When we're in here, I haven't slid this to the left. Ooh, so we've got a keypad there. And is that a 6-digit? Oh, no, it's a 4-digit code. So are there any 4-digit codes anywhere? Like, there is. Is that an 8367? That could work. Probably clutching at straws. Worth a try. So, oh, it opened up this panel, but it's like massive now. We've also got 1, 2, 3, 4 down the bottom right. So how do these? Oh, these literally just turn on. Oh, they turn off again. Oh, can I have 1, 2? I can do, I can do 5. Interesting. Anything? I haven't really seen 5-digit things. Maybe a star? A star doesn't really work though. Like, where would you put the points? Like 2 away from the edge? No, that looks terrible. Like that. Oh my goodness, no way. No way. Shut up. Oh, it actually worked. I thought it'd be like an upside down star if it was going to work. Like that one over there. That's a terrifying face. That's the face of architecture. All right, well, I guess this time I need to keep going to the left, but maybe use like the other parts of the equation. So rather than the top half, the square root of 8 squared plus, actually, could it just be 8232? 8232. Oh, hello. Hello, date. Oh, didn't we see a date somewhere? So I can change the date. I can go left or right, can I? So what does left? Oh, left is an answer. I went back in time. I went back in time. Oh, does that mean the other one will be right button going forward in time? Okay, so if we go forward in time. Oh, it's the 8th of December, 1984, is it? Or is it like American, the 12th of the 8th? Don't know, but let's press right. Yeah, it's going to be, we're going forward in time. Ready? The future is, oh, quite bleak. The moon's blown up. The city's been destroyed. Well, on that note, I'm going to say that was an absolutely wicked game. I feel like we've got around half of the endings. So if you want to see another video, let me know. I want to try and find all of these. But for now, I'll say peace, love, and please don't press the button.